We all know a crappie road trip to Mississippi is not complete without a taste of southern culinary cuisine and a classic crawfish boil at 333 Restaurant.
Hi y'all, welcome to 333. My name's Jennifer Waldo and I'm gonna show you around the restaurant today to show you why you should come and eat here today. Come on, I'll show you the kitchen. Y'all come on, we're gonna go see the crawfish. All right, Gary, they wanna see our crawfish. You have to soak them first.
That's a pretty good size one, isn't it? Well, a lot of people like them big ones. I'm waiting on my water to get boiling so I can dump them in there. Probably take about 10 minutes. When they start coming, I'll cut it off down some, then I'll let them soak for a little while. That's what gets all the juice inside it, crawfish. The old guy said he went to Louisiana and he said he likes the crawfish up here and he better need to do Louisiana.
These fresh boiled crawfish need some seasonings before our feast.
And how long they stay in there?
They sell them. Hey, I'll be bagging them up here in a few minutes.
Nothing like good old southern hospitality and a plate fresh of boiled crawfish to end our crappie road trip.